Hey, how's it going? Well, I decided to go to this section of Fort Steilacoom Park. Normally, I had only been to some of the other areas, like around this lake. I'd been around here to the little bit of forest sections here and here, and here as well. But I'd never checked out this section here, and I wanted to see it. So I did, but I was trying to use some automatic settings on the camera, and they were failing me. I usually do everything manually, and, well, even white balance I can't count on with automatic settings. It made everything purplish. But I parked right here. I parked in one of these spots right here and walked into the trails from here. And it seems like a big trail area. But I'd rather go in an earlier part of the day when I'm less likely to run across people who might be sleeping in there. So, anyway, here's the video. Over at Steilacoom Park, an area that I've never been before. I don't even know if there are any valid trails through here. I just know on the map it shows a lot of forest, so I wanted to check it out. Will I be able to find my way back? Well, I should remember this. What's with the white balance? It looks terrible. Whatever. I'll remember this tree with the eye on it. Hopefully. Oh, lots of little trails and stuff around here. I never explored this area before. Yeah, I know I could have went on the main trail, but let's see where this goes. Wow, there's a lot of stuff here. Interesting. No, that white balance is terrible. Yeah, that looks better. Guess I can't count on the auto white balance on this thing. Wow. Yeah, it's a place you can get a little lost, isn't it? I don't need to go that way, do I? A lot of places, a lot of trails. I need to check something. Well, someone is angry. I don't think I want to go that way. That person sounds mighty angry. Mighty, mighty angry. This is an interesting park. Really wasn't sure what to expect. Other than it covers a pretty large area with forest. I think my friend Larry used to go mountain biking on these. No, don't go to 30. No, don't do it. I shouldn't have tried the auto settings on this thing. In fact, I'm gonna back out of that. Let's try this mode. Usually I do everything manually. I thought I'd try to make it easier on myself and ended up making it harder on myself, so. Hey, how's it going? Well, alrighty. Hey, how's it going?
Good, how are you?
Doing good, doing good. The lady in the back was not wearing the right shoes for walking on the gravel, or at least she was struggling anyway. This is a nice place. I'll be definitely returning here. person who didn't respond when I said hi. The reason why I went back this way is they decided to just change their clothes in the middle of the trail. I thought that was kind of weird. And I wasn't about to get closer. So yeah, I'll be coming back here at a different time. Probably when it's a little more sunny. So I guess I'll end the video here. Besides, my camera is telling me it's too hot.